Yo, you guys, so today we're gonna go fishing later on, and we're gonna be with the little family, so hopefully it's gonna be something that we're gonna all get to enjoy and catch fish together. If not, it's the thought that counts and spending time together. So I'm excited. Shout out to the 20 subscribers we have, and let's go ahead and see what we got going on. Today I'm gonna be taking some of my rods, some shrimp and whatnot, and then we're gonna be meeting at the Belmont Pier location in Long Beach. So if all you guys like that pier, if you caught anything crazy out there, let me know. And I would like to see on the comments. But anyways, other than that, we could always see what's going down when we catch a fish. Now, if there's a reward and say the winner gets a lotto ticket of any kind up to $1.30, if they win, they could triple that money or make a profit. So we'll see what happens there. If I catch the most fish, then I'm the greatest fisherman. We might put money on the line, we might not, depending. It doesn't really matter. Next up, you guys, we're gonna see how many fish we could catch on a tournament on who catches the most fish. So I made my girlfriend some toaster strudels when she comes out of the shower. So it's going to be waiting for her right there. Enjoy and catch fish together. If not, it's the thought that counts and spending time together. So I'm excited. Shout out to the 20 subscribers we have. And let's go ahead and see what we got going on. Today, I'm going to be taking some of my rods, some shrimp and whatnot. And then we're going to be meeting at the Belmont Pier location in Long Beach. So if all you guys like that pier, if you caught anything crazy out there, let me know. And I would like to see on the comments.